this colon cancer. The patient has come in for a standard checkup by which we are able to monitor the rate at which his condition is declining. The patient had, his name is John.
Dr. Gordon. He's a very interesting person.
Thank you for that information, sir. As you can see, our orderlies formed very special bonds with the patients. Continuing on, the patient had I'm sorry. You'll have to tell me again. What is this all about?
This is yours, Doctor.
So you have no idea how your pen line sort of works?
Of course not, Brett.
And ask.
Wasn't a patient, all right?
Well, as your lawyer and your friend, my advice to you is to fight the blood and give them your help right now. There's no more time to leave you later.
That is complete bullshit. I'd rather you break down and tell me that you hated me. At least there'd be some passion in it.
Story that Paul told. I'm sure I speak for everyone here when I say